Lesson that ADP changes into ATP. So what is ADP? Now adenosine diphosphate changes into ATP, adenosine triphosphate, in presence of sunlight and in the chlorophyll. And this ADP is the low grade energy, and that is changed into high grade energy, that is adenosine triphosphate. So this is all about the mechanism of light phase, that photolysis of water, production of reducing agent NADPH, and production of molecular oxygen O2 and photophosphorylation. And the next phase is the dark phase, and this dark phase means this no requirement of light, that is in absence of light energy it occurs, and it occurs simultaneously with light reaction, and the time gap between the two is less than 1/1000th of a second. And in this phase, carbon dioxide convert into glucose, and several glucose molecules transformed to produce starch called polymerization, and this occurs in the dark phase. And for this photosynthesis, two type of factors are required, that is external factor and internal factor. In external factor, light energy, carbon dioxide, temperature and water, and internal factor that present in the plant, that is the chlorophyll, protoplasm and structure of leaf, also very, very important. Thank you.